still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Everybody, and I, Jamar, here. Today, Water Tart Ball is the LLC update. Today, Water Tart Ball is a part, a number, 174. Two articles I'm going to say, so I'm going to get you guys some started. Anybody see this? Everything's all 100% or complete to LLC. Anyways, I would just put in some mountains for replacing on a table, for a small table, and things will be all 100% complete. And we just put it into for the big monster truck is right there as well. Plus, there's for the tent with the mountains. And we got is on the police truck with the trailer. And we got is a furor. And we got this a fire truck right there by the window. So we're gonna see this as well. And now we'll be almost done 100% turn complete. This is we're getting far. Anyways, I'm gonna just get down to all these projects because we're gonna get to all then to get 100% or complete USA. So, anyways, there's the choo-choo train is right there. There's a train, well, a small train, and the train's designed on the track. And we got is over there too, as well. We got all these sections, and now we got is the for the chicks with some eggs, and we got the two elements. And we got is we got all these sections to our Lego thing. And we got is the skateboarder is right there. Is right there now. There's a brand new set. So and now everything's all replaced. And now we got this 100% replacing. We got all these replacing to our Lego thing. So we're gonna talk about is the next video, friends. We're gonna talk about is a bridge right here. So we're gonna talk about is for the train track bridge. We're gonna talk about the train bridge. We're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about the next video for you guys. If you guys saw. And we're going to talk about the PlayStation. We're going to talk about this as well. Plus, we're going to talk about the moving stuff more around. So we're going to move stuff more around. We're going to try to get the empty spots. So we're going to get the all removing. So we're going to get new ones. Like I said, we're going to put in to it as well. So we're excited about that. So we're going to move in some more around. So if you guys saw. So, anyways, on this right there, there's the products all 100%, and I'm going to use all these green base plates, and then we use that little small ones, and plus we just put some trees, we just put it into all these Christmas villages, and we just put it in all together, and after that, we just added the biggest to our Lego set. So, anyways, I'm going to just put the barn right here. This is the Santa Claus workshop, is right there. And we got all these Christmas. So and this will be all 100% complete to say. So this is gonna make a bigger stand. So I have a little bit bigger. So I have bigger biggest projects. So we're gonna try to get the all 100% to complete to say. So this is we're getting far. So and we're gonna make it bigger, more. We're gonna add to a little bit more to it as well. To it. And I was thinking about we're having a Lego City space. So I'm thinking about it. So. There's all these photographs on the thing as well. Everything's all pulled in. So we're gonna have this biggest area now. We're gonna figure it out. We're gonna be putting new spaces. We're gonna figure about that. So we're gonna make it a bigger. We're gonna have it down below. Have space. This is what I'm thinking about. And plus, I think we're gonna add one more LED lights for it because I think we're gonna have for the farm, we're putting in. Maybe we're gonna have a little bit bigger. See if we're gonna find a center core we're plugging in. See if we're gonna find out. And we got all these in the storage is way down below. So we're gonna figure this out for the projects. And we got a whole pile of mass. It was under the storage right by the boxes. It's right there. You can see the box, so you can see the have a whole pile of storage in down there. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna get the all the woven stuff more around. So that's what we're gonna try to get it all figured out. So, all right, friends, I figured it's in the bag. This right here is a part number 174 to our Lego City. We're talking about the tent in the mountains. We're talking about. Plus, we're talking about the police car, police truck, and with a trailer, and with a furlough. Plus, we're talking about the fire truck. The train bridge, we're gonna talk about the next video, so if you guys know. And plus, we're gonna talk about over next video, we're gonna talk about is a PlayStation, so if you guys know. So, alright, friends, I'm thinking it's the body. And please like, share the channel, and please follow Instagram, but please like other Facebook page, and please request on the DJ Meyer Lego Bricks. Just so you guys know, we need please like, subscribe to my channel, and please, follow the Instagram, but please like on the Instagram official page, and please request on the Lego, on DJ Meyer Lego Bricks. So you guys have a great day, and a buddy. Bye bye, friends. If you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else? We got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the doable shapes. And this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So to pick it any you want. So this is for free too as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address to as well. So let me know if you guys want to as well. And the buddy. Alright, friends, I think this is the buddy. I need please like to subscribe to my channel. And please follow the Instagram. And please like. I need your official page. You guys have the great day. And the buddy. Bye bye.